am telling about Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born in Allahabad on November 14, 1889. He received his earlier at home under private tutors. At the age of 15, he went to England and after to Howrah, he joined in Cambridge University, where did he took his repose in natural sciences. The father name was Motilal Nehru and his mother name was Sarubrani. The Jawaharlal Nehru is also known as Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Nehru followed the principles of Mixed Academy to develop India. On August 15, 1947, he became the first Prime Minister.